Hello, audience. It's so nice to see all of you today again. This is going to be a great show. I hope you enjoy. So, do you guys know what a camel is? Or do you know what a rock is? Because if you didn't know, I'm a real cock. So you need a rooster to handle me. I see I got you on that one. That's so hilarious. I see that one guy down there is laughing his butt off. Oh, Jesus. So, the other day I was walking down the mall, and then I saw this guy, and guess what he said to me? He's like, sir, can you stop stalking me? You've been following me for 5 blocks. And I'm like, dude, I just want your donut. And then he said, get away or I'm going to call the cops again. And I'm like, what? You didn't call the cops the first time. And then he's like, this isn't the first time you did this. And then I'm like, wait. Ah, you're my mommy. Makes sense. So, give me your donut. So I took the donut and ran away while the cops were chasing me. It was so hilarious, guys. You think that's funny? Ah, you get it. Yeah, I get it. man. Did anyone know what my drug addiction is? Can someone speak? Now? Okay, I'll tell ya anyway. So, back in the 90s, I had a real bad problem with cocaine. That's not a joke. At all. So, hey, stop laughing! Jesus, drugs aren't funny, you jerk! I hate this club. Thank you, guys. I'm out. I'm freaking out with this stupid... Oh, my back. Ah, goddamn, dude. Jesus. Freak you all. You all freaking suck. Jesus, my back is... Wait, why does the sign say close? Wait, it's not comedy night? Oh, no. It says the furry club! Ah, furry, goddammit! Ah!
What the hell, dude? Oh, Jesus, weird old man,